Is everything in order, sir?
Are you the manager?
Yes, I am. Was everything to your satisfaction?
It was simply wonderful.
Then may I ask what the problem is?
It is rather simple. As much as I have enjoyed your excellent food, I have an issue which I'm hoping can be resolved.
An issue, sir?
Yes, indeed. The fact of the matter is I do not have the money to pay the bill, which by my estimation will be £31, including the service charge and the tip.
You mean you've forgotten your wallet?
No, I've not forgotten my wallet. My wallet is here in my coat, but it would be of no use as it is empty. No, the fact is I do not have the £31 which I owe.
Mama. The sum is in fact £28.
Is my tip too generous, do you think?
No, the tip is reasonable, but you can leave the tip out.
That would make no difference to the situation. And besides, I would like to pay the tip. I understand this puts you in an inconvenient position. Therefore, I have a proposal.
Proposal?
That. I am prepared to stay here until the restaurant closes, when I will clean and tidy to perfection, which will match the standard of the food which I've eaten.
That's not going to be possible, sir. You can see I already have the staff for that.
Yes, of course. And they will stay for 1 hour after service.
Around that, yes, me included.
And you will pay them?
Of course I'll pay them.
Then might I suggest to you that you allow me to do their work and let them go 1 hour early. I'm sure they would appreciate the extra time.
Well, I am impressed. I've not seen the kitchen look as clean as this since it was installed.
Спасибо. It would have been unfair of me to do anything other than my best, don't you think?
I'm Mike.
Juri. Some people call me George.
Russian, is that?
Da. I'm from St. Petersburg.
Two glasses. Thank you, George.
Well, I wouldn't like to increase my bill any further.
On the house, George.
Much appreciated.
To your good work.
Na zdravie.
So it occurs to me this could be a convenient arrangement for us both.
An arrangement?
Yeah. You could have a meal here in the restaurant every night, and in return, clean the kitchen and restaurant for me. Maybe I could even offer you a supervisor role at some point.
Much appreciated, but I'm afraid I must politely decline.
Well, I don't know you very well, George, but you seem like a good guy. I'd hate to think tomorrow you wouldn't be able to pay your bills when you could quite easily work here for it.
If I were a younger man, perhaps I would accept your offer happily. But as you can see, I'm no longer a young man. And I would like to enjoy the rest of my life.
Are you ill?
No, not at all. In fact, I'm in perfectly good health.
But I don't understand.
I'm too old for routines and so on. I like to enjoy every day and in every way.
Well, that's very inspiring, but how do you expect to maintain this lifestyle?
In the most simple and yet unexpected ways that you could never imagine. And I too wonder how. And every day it comes as a pleasant surprise to me. It is a little game the universe and I play.
Nice to meet you, man.
You, George.
One more kiss, dear. One more sigh. Only this, dear, is goodbye. For our love is such pain and such pleasure.
Good evening. I hope I'm not intruding.
No, I...
Simply that I saw you sat here alone and wondered if you would care to join me for a glass of wine and a meal, perhaps.
Thank you, but I'm waiting for somebody. My friend.
As you wish. But should your friend not appear, and should you care for some other company, I will be set over there.
Thank you so much, but I shall wait.
Like the sun, dear, up on high, will return here to the sky.
You were not rude in the slightest. If anything, it was I who was improper by interrupting you.
May I join you now?
Please do.
Thank you. I just have to warn you, I'm not going to be the best company this evening.
My dear, your silent presence alone, in whatever mood you choose, would be enough. Please, choose what you wish.
Thank you.
My name is Juri.
Alexandra, nice to meet you.
Почему такая грустная, Саша?
А вы говорите по-русски?
Безусловно.
Но как вы догадались?
One doesn't reach my age without learning a trick or two, Sasha. I was an army general many years ago. But those are enough details of my rather boring life. I'm sure you have a much more interesting story to tell. Besides, I asked first.
I thought our agreement was for the pleasure of my company only.
Very well. I believe this restaurant does the finest chocolate mousse. I will add this to our order. In return, for an answer to my question.
Новый хитрец, Юрий. Tell me, Юрий, what do you do for a living? Or perhaps you are retired and enjoying the life to its full?
I certainly enjoy every moment of this life, but I do not have any sort of occupation, nor retirement benefit.
But how can you afford such a luxury lifestyle then?
Simply by the generosity that the universe offers.
But I don't understand. Are you saying you are not wealthy? While at the same time, you're enjoying this excellent lifestyle. You must be rich.
Yet, I am not rich. but I trust in the universe and enjoy its game.
I don't believe in these things anymore.
You must wait and watch the game and somehow trust it.
I don't trust anybody. I need money to live on. You need money. Everybody needs money. For instance, if you did not have any money, how could you possibly come to this place and enjoy this lovely dinner and even invite me to your table?
I do not have a penny to pay for our most excellent meal.
What are you saying? You don't have money to pay for our meal?
Not a penny.
But this is crazy. They're going to call the police.
Do not worry, please.
But I don't have money either. I was even relying on a friend of mine to pay for my drink when he finally arrived.
Alexandra, even if you had the money, I could not possibly ask you to pay. The sum of which I believe is £55.
I counted 49.
I like to leave a generous tip.
How can you talk about the tip when you don't even have a penny to pay for the bill? What are you hoping to happen?
Please do not be distressed. You must enjoy the moment. And every moment, in fact.
Juri, you sound so confident. But how do you expect the universe to show its appreciation exactly?
Well now, I do believe that is the universe responding right now.
What is going on?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's been an accident in the kitchen and we have to close the restaurant immediately.
An accident? What happened?
I'm sorry, I can't tell you, but you must leave the premises immediately.
But my wife and I, we were just enjoying the evening.
Yes, of course, I completely understand. In fact, I insist on a complimentary meal for you both at any time you choose. But I must ask you to leave immediately, sir.
Of course. Shall we, my dear?
But what happened? What did you do? What was the trick?
Trick? There is no trick. It is all part of the universe game, that is all.
So, what's now?
Well, I do believe, if I'm not mistaken, there is an excellent showing of Puccini's La Bohème at the English National Opera, starting in 1 hour. Would you care to join me?
Yeah, okay. Why not? Let's enjoy the rest of the game.
One more kiss, dear. One more sigh. Only this, dear, is goodbye. For our love is such pain and such pleasure. Glory, our love story.